That's where you niggas got it fucked up and twisted. They ain't scared about just a regular black man in America. Yeah, they fear that nigga too. But they fear the independent man. They fear the nigga who goes out and gets his. They fear the nigga that goes out and says, I ain't taking no for an answer. They fear the man that says, I'ma do it. I'ma make the corporation. They fear the man that thinks above the employee position. They fear the man that wants to be the boss. They fear the black man in America who's accomplished. When you step outside, when you're in that Benz, when you're in that Bentley, and you shining, you got your ice and your jewelry on, they fear you. It's gotta be stupid to not see what's going on out here. They're trying to black out every single successful black man in America.
If being black is being culture, what's a cancel culture? Sound like some white shit them niggas planted on us. The cops killing only heroes are the camera corners. With major corporations rambling about niggas on Twitter when all they did was put BLM in their handles for us. Hoping your eyes, they ain't standing for us. It's 2020, been a year God planted for us. A lot of things he got planted for us. I'm in that ring like Rocky, I got a shot type Aki, but it is still a score. What's everybody in their feelings for? It's cause I'm aiming at the ceiling floor. Still popping on these niggas, waiting while they slither. When I'm coming, they can feel it more. The blogs only want my words just to switch them more. What do you do when in court? Lawyers is telling you not to talk, and as soon as you don't, you playing a villain for it. You got a lot of feelings still in store. I'm still hearing stories that niggas talk about. Tory is over. I'm God's child and one of his most glorious soldiers. I'm working at the old man's custodian quota. I'm notorious for the stories of overcoming the poorest situations and coming out glorious from them. Niggas taught us to sell dope when you bought in the summer. He was lacking a couple cats that got caught in the summer. Put up on him, they started clapping his dome in the summer. No wonder, I wish my dog, I used to fuck with him hard. He pull up to the tour bus with the dogs. He used to tell me I'm a don and I'm a prince and how I come with the charm. And laugh back and say don't fuck with no frogs. Lil' cuz, you a star, take me to the back, bust a cigar. Told me rap and stop hustling raw, but I was doubling hard. Next step, cop coming in car, and you was always there to bust up a charge. Shit just fuck with me hard, now it's panning out. News camera standing out, wrongfully accused, but on the news is what the man about. Even my own friend's hands wasn't out. Tell me what that's all about. Fame got us falling out. Niggas hated on me, made me grind harder. It's gonna be people that's gonna switch when the time's harder. The door's open for a short line of niggas, and it figures it's the time. I ain't trying to make my line longer. I make my mind stronger. I make my heart colder. I work the best when my back is up at the wall for you. I'm going through some changes. Close friends turning strangers. I'm trying to turn the pages, even though it's anger in my heart for you. Yeah, more important than ever. The snow is falling on my brain in the coldest December. I tell a lie. Like, yo, I'm fine, but I'm holding together. I'm back on pace for the race. I'm at a rate where niggas just start blowing this cheddar so damn hard that I part ways with both of my hoes. I had them both tripping out and going together. For all the ones that know me better, you know I'm fed up. The only way to hold a setup is to know a setup. I don't like to do this, y'all just act like I ain't human. Please don't listen to the rumors that they try eluding. I've never hit no woman, why the fuck would I just do this? This be that dark label shit them niggas trying to do me. I know the secrets and I know the fuckery. And they don't want me to say nothing, so they trying to shut. God the only one in line to judge me. The other side of kind is ugly and they tryna fuck me. Yeah, what happened to the times of help itself? When we dehumanizing celebrities with mental health. Don't know the story, so we make one and upset ourselves. So 9 days I feel a pain from certain niggas I ain't never felt. We just march in unity about us being brothers. And y'all ain't even hear my side, it's how we being brothers. It's kinda crazy, white folks ain't even saying nothing. Only celebs I'm seeing hating on my same color. Get it together, we gotta get it together. My nigga, we black skinned, we gotta live it together. Fuck how you feeling about me, we got a mission together. You gotta listen, cause God, he gotta get his endeavor preach. Tory, you in a situation, not because he's hating. He's using Megan as a vessel and a test of faith. And even when you at the bottom, that's when he makes his way in. God, thank you for turning me into a demonstration.